An early morning crash killed at least four cows in Lyon County. It happened about 2:30 this morning. According to KVOE radio, a small herd of at least five cows started crossing Highway 56 about 20 miles north of Emporia between Allen and Admire. One car heading west on the highway collided with the cattle, killing at least four. The driver was examined there at the scene but did not need further treatment.